Hi children, welcome to our English class. Today I am going to explaining one story, some interesting story. This story is taken from Panchatantra. This story is taken from Panchatantra. Do you know about Panchatantra? Yes, it is a book of many stories. Who wrote this Panchatantra book? Chinnaya Suri. Who wrote? Chinnaya Suri. Nowadays we are seeing Panchatantra stories in TV channels. In ETV channel we see the Panchatantra story every Sunday. In our houses, our grandparents tell us some stories. In our school teachers also tell so many stories. Today we are going to learn the talkative turtle story. The talkative turtle. Talkative mean always talking. Who? Turtle. Turtle mean a tortoise. Let's see the story. In this story we have some moral values also have. See. Once upon a time there lived in a lake a turtle called Tulu. Once upon a time a turtle lived in a lake. Where it is live? In a lake. That's name is Tulu. What is the turtle name? Tulu. He had two swans as his good friends. This Tulu had two swans as his good friends. See, these two swans, turtle here, three members are very good friends. The three of them were best of friends and used to meet on the bank of the lake daily. Daily they met on the bank of the lake. Bank mean the edge of the lake. The edge of the lake. In that place some sand is there, some sand stones are like that. They stand here. See, they stand near the lake, the bank of the lake. Before returning to their homes at sunset, they used to gossip for a long time. Before returning to their homes, morning to evening, they went for searching food, playing like that. At the evening time, at sunset, they used to gossip. Gossip means casual conversations. Casual conversations. For a long time, morning to evening, they gossiping. They enjoyed each other's company. They enjoyed with others, each other's company. Daily, three animals, two swans and turtle meet in this place and talking each other. We also enjoy talk with our friends. Yes or no? Yes. One year, the monsoon failed and there was no rain. One year, the monsoon. Monsoon means rainy season. How many seasons we have? Three seasons. Summer, winter, rainy. Summer, winter, rainy. Rainy mean monsoon season. As a result, the lake began to dry. In that monsoon season, there was no rains. That means the lakes began to dry. That means there is no water in the lake. The water is decreasing. The swans got worried about the low water level of the lake. The swans got worried. They feel very bad. They are thinking, how do we live without water in that way? See the discussion. What they are talking? All the water in the lake will soon dry up. How will you then live here? Who asked this? The swan. The swan asked Tulu. All the water in the lake will soon dry up because there was no rains. How will you live here? Then Tulu said, It is indeed necessary. Difficult to live here anymore. Dear friends, please help me. We don't live here. So please help me, friends. Who asked this? Tulu. Tulu the turtle asked to swan. Then the turtle said, the turtle requested the swans to find an alternate. Alternate mean other. Alternate lake which would be full of water. The turtle requested, please go and search the search for the alternate another lake. Please find out which would be full of water. Then he told them to find a strong stick from somewhere. Not only lake, he asked one more thing. What is that? A strong stick. For what? Let's see. He also told them that once they find another lake, they can carry him to the lake with the help of the stick. Oh, this is the matter. He also suggested them that he would hold the stick tightly with his mouth, while both of them can hold the stick at either end and fly. Why he requested like that? Because the swans fly in the sky. The turtle not do this because it have a heavy body. It cannot fly. For what he asked the stick? Let's see how it. What is the plan? If they carry the stick, he also suggested them hold the stick tightly with his mouth. He would hold the stick tightly with his mouth while both of them can hold the stick at either end and fly. Oh, this is the plan. Next, see what happened. The swans flew far and wide in a search of a lake. Finally, they find a lake. After some time, they found a lake which had plenty of water in it. After some time, if they find a lake, in that lake had plenty of water. Plenty means more water. It is very wide also. Very big lake. They returned to carry the turtle. After he find the lake, and they came back to take turtle. They held the stick from both the ends and asked Tulu. Dear Tulu, hold the stick firmly with your mouth and make sure to keep your mouth shut all the time. Whenever they are coming back, in that time they hold a stick also. They carry a stick also. They held the stick from the both ends and asked Tulu. Both sides they held and asked Tulu. Dear Tulu, hold the stick firmly. Firmly means holding hardly, tightly. Tightly you have to keep with your mouth and make sure to keep your mouth shut all that time. In that time you don't talk. While we are flying in the sky, you don't talk, keep silently. Who told this? The two swans told to Tulu. You must not speak or you will fall off. If you will talk, you will fall down. Finally, they started flying. They started with Tulu. See how they are holding the sticks? How Tulu's holding the stick? Both ends they hold like this with their mouth. Tulu also hold the stick with mouth. Tightly he hold the stick. Okay. After some time, when they had flown off the distance, Tulu saw a town below. He listened the instructions and followed that. After some time, while flying in the sky, when they had flown half the distance, after some time they reach a town. Tulu saw a town below. After some time they reach a town. In the town, the people of the town were staring at the sight of two swans carrying a turtle in the sky. In the town, some people are playing. They saw the two swans carrying a turtle in the sky. They saw the turtle and swans. At that time, the children are shouting like this. Hey, see, look at that. See how two birds are carrying a turtle with the help of the stick. They are shouting like this. We also do like this. When we see an aeroplane, an elephant, a camel will come in our surroundings. We also shout like this. In that way, they are shouting. on hearing the noise. See how the children are shouting. On hearing this noise, on hearing the noise, Tulu opened his mouth to speak. What is all the noise about? He asked. After Tulu hear the noise, and Tulu opened his mouth to speak. What is all the noise? What is this nonsense? Like that, he asked. He asked to swans, what happened? What is all the noise about? Noise means sound, loud sound. What is this loud sound? He asked to swans. As soon as Tulu opened his mouth, he fell down. Already they told, don't open your mouth while we are flying. But Tulu can't stop his words. Tulu opened his mouth, he fell down. The swans could do nothing to stop him from falling to the earth. The swans could do nothing, because already they are holding the stick with his mouth. What they do? Nothing. They do nothing to stop him from falling to the earth. As he fell down mean fell to the ground. As he fell down, the people of the town caught him. Who? Tulu. Him mean Tulu. And made a feast out of him. After fell down the turtle, the people run and take the turtle and made a feast. Feast mean curry, like curry. In this way they do. Okay, this is the story. From where this story taken? From the Panchatantra. In this story we have one moral value. Have you understood the story? What moral is there? Yes, don't talk unnecessarily. Without any work, you don't talk anything. If it is necessary, you have to talk. Without necessary, you don't talk. Don't talk unnecessarily. Okay. Now I will ask few questions. Why did Tulu open his mouth? On hearing the noise, he want to ask to his friends, what is all the noise about? Let's see some more questions. Okay. Who were Tulu's friends? Tulu's friends were two swans. Why did Tulu ask the swans to look for an alternate lake? Tulu asked the swans to look for an alternate lake because the water in their present lake was drying up. What is the reason? The water in their present lake was drying up. How did the two swans carry Tulu? How? The two swans carried Tulu by holding a stick from both the ends and Tulu hanging on it with the mouth. How? Let's see. By holding a stick from both the ends and Tulu hanging on it with the mouth. See the fourth question. Why did the swans ask Tulu not to talk while they carry him? The swan asked Tulu not to talk while they carried him, otherwise he would fall down. Why did Tulu open his mouth? Tulu opened his mouth to talk. He was excited about the noise made by the people of the town. These are the questions. Copy these questions and do practice. Let's see the true or false. Write true for T for true and F for false statements. First, read the statement. The turtle had two rabbits as his good friends. Is this true or false? Yes, false. Why? Because the turtle friends are swans, not rabbits. So it is false. The swans flew far and wide in search of a lake. Is it true or false? Yes, it is true. The people of the village were staring at the sight of two swans carrying a turtle in the sky. Yes, it is true. As soon as Tulu opened his mouth, he fell down. As soon as Tulu opened his mouth, he fell down. Yes, it is also true. Okay, do practice and read the lesson once again. Okay, thank you.